Xerox VersaLink C7000 Family, waste bottle removal and replacement. Power down the machine. Press the UI power button, then respond to the on-screen prompts. Wait until the power LED turns off. Open the front door and turn off the main power switch. Then disconnect the power cord. Open the front cover. Turn the retract handle in the counterclockwise direction. Push down on the two levers and remove the waste bottle. The replacement is the reverse of the removal process.